stick. Somebody's stick is in the road. Alaska veteran. Degrees. Wednesday. Come on. there's a new traffic pattern.
Great.
Excited. It's gonna be fun. We're recording it for posterity, this new traffic pattern. Yeah, chumpy. Chumpy chump chump. Backwards, but I see it in the mirror, so it's forwards. Ugh, it's forwards, don't you know? Gotta eat it. Eat your potatoes. Weather nice today? Yeah. Weather's really nice today. It's gonna be a nice walk. I'm glad I'm wearing all absorbent clothes. Yeah. Very breathable until it gets wet. Somebody deserves an award for the way they plan this. There's no fit-off. Nobody went 25, but that was 40. Group of people that to go around killing zombies. But you're the zombie. I don't know. Is it a warning? Is it snow? Or is it rain? Think about the way things are made, and I think about like how that hill is made. Thank you. walked out here, we walked there. They're doing all that work. Now we got 34 degrees and it's turning into snow. So what is that hanging around for? Fast. What's fast? If you're doing slow opposed to fast, then that's normal, right? But if you're doing slow opposed to normal, then that's slow. of weird how, like, hippies are kind of snobby. Maybe it's a yippie town. A yuppie hippie town. A huppie town. Won't you take me to the huppie town? Won't you take me to huppie town? Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum bum bum. We just drove right through that humpy town. Oh, it's a container house. I'm so excited. They made a container house. I was all like hip on the container houses and all that, but it doesn't really seem like that good of an idea anymore. Bring them down. like that. And they're like candlefish, whatever, smelt. I think they're smelt. I don't know what the terminology means. So I don't know their official name. We call them hooligan. Not hoonigan. Hooligan. Like a hooligan? Candlefish, you could stick it in some sand or something and bite the head. Is that fish hell? Probably want to kill it first. Stick your butt in the sand and light your head on fire. Good days, it comes out where the net's so fucking heavy it's hard to hold. Like a 30 pound net on the end of a, you know, 6 pound stick. You get like 2 scoops, 3 scoops, and you fill up a 5 gallon bucket. Tends to weigh around 50 pounds. Grand Tour. kind of like how they go through the jungle, you know? They go through the jungle with the car, the expedition. We just go through Alaska, Northern Territory, with a car. Like, retrace Lewis and Clark or something. I don't know who the fuck came here. Who the fuck cares? We'll make our own fucking map. What are you guys doing? This is not interesting. We need to go faster. Wow, those big pipes. Think of all the wood stoves you could build with those big pipes. It's like a foot across. You could make giant rocket stoves. Wouldn't that be pretty dope? Get yourself a big ass pipe like that and make giant rocket stoves. This and we should be okay.